what drives weight loss and then regain is basically the hormones in the body. We know that there's a lot of hormones that are secreted from the gut that go up to the brain, some that cause you to feel full and some that cause you to feel hungry. As the human body loses weight, it's almost like it goes into starvation mode or alarm mode and starts secreting a bunch of hormones that cause you to feel more hungry. And there have been studies that even show that it releases hormones that cause you to appreciate food more. Food tastes better. And so oftentimes when you lose 20, 30, 40 pounds through dieting alone, you get to a point where the body is secreting so many of these hormones that it makes it difficult to continue on that weight loss journey. And that's oftentimes where we see that weight regain.
So what I hear you saying is, it's not someone's fault. It's not that they just, you know, ran out of willpower and weren't working hard enough. It's that, you know, their body's physiological response perhaps overcame their best efforts.
That's a great way of putting it. I think that a lot of people are very hard on themselves. As a matter of fact, I would say that most people looking to lose weight are very hard on themselves, and they think it's their fault that they didn't have the willpower to keep going. But we know that the body is going to fight the weight loss tooth and nail, and that's where sometimes these medications come in to help support you in your efforts to counteract or counterbalance some of these hormones that are being secreted.